But for a second album, which also came out before you were born.
No, I don't think so.
Unless you actually saw us the last time we were in town, which is like 25 years ago. I have fond memories of that show because I slept with the promoter. Who was my girlfriend at the time, but whatever. Let's not sweat the freaking details on this one. Anyway, we recorded a new record for some unknown reason, which is strange because you guys don't even have our old records, which of course you can rectify by buying ancient legacy formats like CDs from us. Anyway, we were really bored, so we wrote this song, which is a concept record about the board game Clue. We wrote a record about all the characters in Clue, and we've never practiced this song before. In point of fact, we have not practiced since 2021. That's legitimate, actually. So we've never actually played this song in public, but we figure Malibu Lou is here, so we have to play it for Malibu Lou. This is the song that Malibu Lou deemed the big hit single off of our record, which is called Boris Gets a Clue, and it is called I Wanna Dance Like Professor Plum.
The three that took their feet.